Sono rimasto solo.
No, seriously, school is nearly back. Literally, I've got my uniform and school shoes right over there, and it's not good. So, you might not be expecting as many uploads as you usually get because, like, it's retiring. But yeah, it's just like, so now you're not gonna expect as many videos as you did. Before, if you do get videos, they'll be uploaded from about 3 to 6 in the afternoon, because that's, or maybe 4 to 6, because like in school, like sometimes I've got clubs that last till like 4:15, and then like we get back here at 4:30, then we need to get in the shower, and then you need to upload a video. So it does take quite a while, so you might not expect as many videos as like you do now, where you get like 4 videos a day. Yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that, just so you're aware that I'm not going to be uploading as much as I do now. But still guys, I'm really happy that you got me up to 30 subs. And Jenny Long, thank you for subscribing. You don't need to subscribe to him, it's not exactly a shout out because he doesn't upload. But I am subscribed to him anyway, because I just like to subscribe to who I can, and yeah. Just move this thing out of the way. See, as you can see my TV up here, I just got a giveaway from New Games last night. So now I've got it on PS4 and Xbox One, which is absolutely crazy. Shout out to him, Luke Games. Yeah, he's a really good YouTube channel. He does giveaways every week, so he does Xbox One giveaways on Sundays, PS4 and Xbox 360. These are on Terraria, by the way. So Terraria Xbox One giveaways on Sundays, Terraria PS4 giveaways on Saturday, and Terraria Xbox 360 giveaways on Saturday. So yeah guys, just a little kind of disclaimer, I guess, for you guys. And I might actually get an Elgato if you guys think it's worth it. If this video can hit 2 likes, I might just save up for an Elgato. Or I'll go on eBay and see. Because apparently on eBay, if you get a refurbished one, so basically your second hand or pre-owned one, apparently they're about £60, but eBay's got a lot of scammers on it. So yeah, you're pretty much very risky going on to eBay. Yeah, so today was just a bit of an annoying video. But yeah, pick up the book and follow the like button, and if you want to hit that subscribe button, peace out.